been taken. Black Lives Matter. Black lives matter, black lives matter. We scream and we roar, but our black lives shattered down to the core from the pain we endure. It's like we find the keys, but them crackers keep closing the door. Soon as we start to get our feet off the floor, we going up. Black businesses, entrepreneurs that come from the sewers still smell like manure, reeking of our environment. We only products of our environment. So the streets, everybody trying it, but the streets ain't for everybody. So they made sidewalks, but it's still white chalk and blood splattered on them sidewalks that my feet walk. My brother killed my other brother. They rooted in ourselves to hate each other. When we all a reflection of one another, we'll one day conquer and come together as one and fight the top gun. Guess that's just me dreaming big. Speaking of dreaming big, I wish the pigs stop splitting my brother's wigs and let my brothers live. Driving past us, then harass us. This shit gotta stop before we start killing cops, cause they the ops. And don't forget, Ronald Reagan helped bring rocks to the blocks. Gentrification all over the nation and half-ass education, preparing us to be workers instead of having a boss occupation. Teaching me about Columbus, don't get my mind stimulation. And to all of the races, stop acting black, we hate imitation. They call it the projects cause it's all one big manipulation. It get dark, rap pop, Google it. They made it so we can't maneuver it. I can't lie, I fell into it too. I like to smoke tree and drink until my bottle empty. But that's just me, or is it? How can we not cop a bottle when we bottled up? Empty spirits follow us, and it's liquor stores at every corner. Give $5 to Mr. Crackhead Warner. I used to go to school with his daughter, and his son got slaughtered back in 2015. So it strike a heartstring, cause I seen the murder scene and it was not clean. I believe in higher power, I believe in knowledge. I'm a certified street nigga, but I still went to college, paid it off, and I don't owe a dollar. I'm only 23, I know it's very hard to acknowledge. I got a vision, I promise, it take time, it's a process. I got a word from the prophet, I got no time for the nonsense. Generational wealth, exercise for your health, and invest in yourself. Black lives matter. Black lives matter.